Boomers.
We're back. Fucking left side now. 16 more packs. Breakthrough. Booster box. What?
Did you say 16 packs?
16, isn't it?
18.
Oh, 18. Well, is it 1, 2, 3? I'm not going to count.
Yeah, Alex.
36. If there's,
Stop fucking bullying me.
Wait, you're the Asian. You're supposed to be smart.
I'm the fucking half Asian, so I got the retard genes of the white. I'm not Connor Bitsy. That's a Navajo. Oh, no, that's a Cherokee. She's half Cherokee.
Damn red bone.
Where's your feathers?
Nice tan you got there. That's a hollow octillery.
Dude, you just got 2 super rods.
I'll give you a super rod.
I was about to say that. You stole my Mamie.
I don't get it.
Of course you don't get it.
Just gonna have an IQ higher than you guys.
That's a fucking joke.
That's a funny IQ joke. Of 12. They're being generous.
They're being generous?
Well.
How are you functioning? Shouldn't you be a vegetable?
No.
No?
Be eating pudding in a corner somewhere?
If that one was a vegetable, he wouldn't even touch himself.
Nope. You sure about that?
I mean, you know, when does Devlin even eat healthy?
Good, like carrots.
The carrots are
Carrots are delicious.
Carrots are fucking nasty.
You're... Just because it's not rice doesn't mean it's nasty.
Oh, shit.
I don't need this. Dad, kick them out of my ass!
My goddamn Mongolians.
I'm gonna have my mom.
Try to go over my wall. Fucking Mongolians.
Ooh, I hate me a Mongolian.
Dude, I fucking love a fucking shitty walk, dude. Fucking Simmons here, dude.
Fuck them all to death.
I think I'm gonna have a new channel. It's just gonna be me doing my Bill Clinton voice. Like, just commentating random shit.
It's just fucking just you walking around your house.
See, saying we knew we shouldn't have aborted.
Monica.
Vanellish. Pillow Swan, Skeeto, Ralts.
Can you imagine him doing an unboxing?
Noibat,
Magnemite.
What, me?
No, Bill Clinton.
He'd probably be fucking looking up porn in the background like he's... Ooh, Mega Houndoom.
EX.
EX.
Damn it.
I also have 3 of these.
Do you really?
Yes, fucking, I forgot. I have a shit ton of Breakthrough. I should have ordered a Breakpoint. I knew it was your Breakthrough or Breakpoint I have a shit ton of.
Damn it, I need that one.
I'm not gonna even fucking sleeve this for now. I'm gonna wait till I see what I get. So, that makes EX number 4 from the booster box, which is.
You for that one.
Fucking. What are you gonna give me, Papa?
No, what do you want?
Freedom. Freedom.
I'll give you a Blastoise
10 for it. A Blastoise 10, more like. Give me my fucking freedom of my fucking railroad fucking bond.
No.
Goddamn, my
me. Let me cut off your ponytail.
What the fuck?
Yeah, dude, they all had ponytails. Don't you see the pictures?
No, they all had...
Yes, sir, historian Devlin.
Man, trust me. I looked this shit up.
Was this at the same time the Irish were eating potatoes?
Probably. They all worked on the railroad.
What about your con, Devlin?
We were the ones fucking whipping them.
Yeah?
Yeah,
white. The origins of the cracker.
Yeah.
Well, that would be me, because I've been here longer than Devlin.
In Virginia? We only have, like, one railroad here. Oh, no, that's not true. I
invented Virginia.
You did.
My family did. We come over to Jamestown.
Why isn't this shit a dictatorship, then?
Because I'm a good man.
Damn shame.
Fucking, what post did I just see about democracy? Did I send it to the group chat? I just saw a fucking post about democracy. It was a fun. Oh, yeah, fucking Congo says they are gonna cancel their elections this year because it costs too much money.
No, someone over there in Africa is like, their fucking money is worth like shit or whatever. It's like the Germans right after like World War I or 2 or whatever.
World War II?
I don't know which
both.
What's the difference?
The first one led to the second one. There is no difference.
Hey, if Britain wasn't being such a bitch, along with France. I just pulled 3 chest pins, my dudes.
What a ride. Lotto tickets!
Oh, Hollow Malawetta.
Burn.
Yeah, we got 3 chest pins.
Burn pile.
Is Malawetta the one that the Weeaboos are?
They're all different.
That's Gardevoir.
Are they different? three of them different, Alex?
Yeah, they are different. I just fucking showed them.
They're all different.
You didn't mention. So you're saying
Kyle's, I just.
So you're saying Kyle's favorite Pokemon is.
Kyle doesn't even like Pokemon. He likes Yu-Gi-Oh. So Blue-Eyed White Dragon's his favorite material.
My wallet at all times.
Blue-Eyed White Dragon.
What a dying franchise.
Apparently, it's still kind of big. Apparently.
Yeah, over at
Gookland. Well. I mean, there were those kids that traded Yu-Gi-Oh cards in high school. Just sit in the back and.
Are you being serious? Our school?
Yeah.
I don't remember that.
They used to sit in the back of the lunch room. And, like, they didn't sit at tables.
The one next to the auditorium.
Yes.
Oh, well, that explains it, because I strayed far away in case that shit became ground zero real fast.
I always knew the way out.
You gotta sit outside, guys.
What else was I about to say? I'm gonna bring, like, a CDC suit when I go to Weeaboo Land. And radiation's still in the air. Look at Chernobyl.
Fucking third bomb. Bombs weren't enough.
Fuck that card.
Which card? All of them?
The one that you just fucking like threw on.
That is a giant ass pile. That's going straight to the shop.
You gonna separate all them hollows?
Eventually.
You're supposed to be saving these packs so we can sell them on eBay. Fucking idiot.
Save the art.
Yeah.
Reserve ticket, Dendende, Starmie. For a breakthrough pack, we haven't got really much breakthroughs. Magnemite, Finneken.
For breakthrough packs, we haven't really gotten many breakthroughs.
I said breaks. Well, you said breakthroughs. Well, I'm a retard, so. We haven't gotten really much breaks, though. Stop bullying me. Norvern.
Asking you shall receive.
I know you're gonna talk shit about me.
There's another one.
Yeah, one, I was about to say there's something behind it, too. Shut the fuck up! And two, I have like two of these.
Yeah. Wow!
Giovanni Scheme, full art. I don't have it. Oh, what the fuck? I never seen this before. Choose one.
That's pretty dope, actually.
Hey, good for you, Dev. Draw cards until you have five in hand. During this turn, your opponent. Hey, those are both pretty good, my dudes.
Yeah, I think I got that one off Amazon for $5.
You got it at the card shop. You got it in the binder.
Oh, yeah. Then that was cheaper. Oh, yeah, I did.
Yeah, because then you don't have to pay shipping.
Well, shipping's free.
Is this a Gem 10? I'm going to go send it in and see if it's a Gem 10.
Gem Mint 9.
Nine and three quarters.
You guys want to hear a cool trick? It's actually...
Suicide Badass.
You're actually...
You're not wrong.
I'm going to teach you how to sleeve cards the right way, because I don't do it the right way.
Oh, Max
Mofo. Oh, here we go.
What's this everyone Max Mofo? Fucking Nick brings them up in every video, too.
Well, Nick's... Never
mind. No, don't bully my friend!
It's not bullying if I'm stating the truth.
Remember what the fucking Devlin's dad said? You guys can't bully him if he's not here to defend himself. And Devlin's like, sure hell I can.
It's called freedom of speech.
Whatever.
No, I actually don't know where I was going with that.
Wait till I tell Nick about this. All the shit you guys been saying about him.
He still can't outdrink me, so...
He never even got drunk once. He wasn't even there.
He's got to learn from the master.
The master? I'm pretty sure he was born with the fucking... The master, he perked.
You're like, speaking to Miyagi here.
Dude, this man was not even fucking phased. Like, I want to see him versus Connor. Fucking heavyweight championship.
Alright, guys, start saving up your money.
For what?
We're going to make a fucking gallons upon gallons. Dude, we can get those fucking 5-gallon Gatorade buckets and just fill that shit.
I was thinking fucking gasoline canisters.
Jerry cans. Fucking just drain them out real quick.
I'm gonna make you guys a concoction that I call Chernobyl.
Oh, wow. Is this a real thing that you're gonna bring us, or are you just saying this for the giggles?
No, it's a real thing.
Oh, okay, well, I'm ready.
99% of the people that drink it do not keep it down.
Well, This man was the one throwing up for 10 hours, and he says he could keep it down.
Hey, I took it off.
Okay, we went to IHOP, and I was like, Devlin, he was like, I'm gonna go take a piss real quick. I said, alright. And so they see us right next to the fucking, the bathrooms at IHOP. Ironic. All you hear is... and then you just hear a fucking flush, and you hear him go walk up to the sink and wash his hands, and he hand dries it. He was like, man, that was a good ass piss. I said, Devlin, are you alright, man? He was like, nah. He's like, I was just taking a piss, man. Everything's good. I was like, sonny, like you were blowing chunks, and he was like, shh. I'm like, yeah, Christ, dude.
You want a pancake?
Fuck off.
Like, I was about to go in to see, like, just, I didn't, like, I had to go piss too, like, break the seal now. I had to go in and just piss. But I was afraid to go to the stall and just look in.
It looked like
Syria. Dude, it's not, like, the thing about it, because we gave him Pepto-Bismol, because we thought he was going to turn better if we gave him Pepto-Bismol, but no, that made him throw up more, and it turned that shit pink. So, legitimately, my fucking, the toilet is still stained pink. No, it's on the side still, because I haven't fully cleaned it yet. Like, it's still pink on the side.
That's nasty. That was, like, 3 months ago.
Yes.
That shit's stained. That shit could probably, that's fucking off-center, that shit. Look at that.
What are you talking about? That's
look,
geometrically centered.
Looks good to me.
There's probably like a new super virus growing in there.
Fucking H2.
Fucking, this is like some shit the Cold War Russians would have like wanted.
We getting cotton swabs and shit from them.
We don't fuck with that one.
Yeah. This channel's AIDS.
No, I mean like it was.
Devlin's AIDS.
It was clear.
Devlin probably invented AIDS from in there.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm pretty sure. Okay.
Call it new AIDS.
It was like the first wave of puke where it was like brown, then I had pink, clean.
No, and this yellow. Is the man who kept saying, let's do another, come on. Because we were playing Minecraft too, and every time he turned down a block, he's like, that requires a celebration. He runs over to the fucking brandy.
That's how we emptied all those bottles. No regrets.
No, are you kidding me? You were like, dude, you were like, I'm never fucking doing this again. You brought in a plastic bag so you wouldn't blow chunks in Nick's car because you were so...
I don't want to clean that up.
I had to drive your truck home. That's how fucking done you were.
His brain was cooked.
It really was. Ooh, Cresselia.
It's not hollow. Torch it. Shit, my drink's not finished.
Dude, every time I think about brandy now, like, I just get the feeling I'm about to blow chunks, though.
That's how I feel with wine.
Dude, your fucking throat must have been poisoned for so goddamn long.
Mine or?
Yours.
I lost 20 pounds that day.
No, like, dude, you don't even know. The taste was in my mouth for 3 days. Like, I couldn't escape it. I brushed my teeth, like, numerous times.
You don't know pain until you've had alcohol.
Fuck your pain, dude.
Dude, I think that's what I had.
No, you did
light.
Not have alcohol.
It was a light.
No, dude, Nick and I were about to, like, legitimately get an ambulance because we didn't know if Devlin was, like, all right or not. Like, all I remember is just him watching him fucking just lean over the toilet. Just, like, not even, like, he's not even, like, over it. Like, his hand's on a toilet. Like, legitimately, his chin is on the seat. His body is sprawled out.
It was a long day.
Oh, no. Yeah, no, you don't know pain until you've had alcohol poisoning. You are sick for literally 3 days.
Dude, I really... And that one said
imagine
he took...
Imagine what you had for another 2 days.
That one took a really long nap.
Easy.
No, this man was in a slumber. He slept for like 12 hours.
No. Zorak.
Torch it.
Using that toilet paper. You want to throw up on this, though?
They actually give you $1 for breaks at the card shop.
$1? Wow.
I mean, it's better than, like, a regular card.
Fucking breaks replace reverse hollows, so I guess that's kind of good. If we don't get a EX in this, our fucking EX ratio is off. So.
You'll get one here. I'm calling it.
Calling it?
Yep.
How much money?
I'll say you're going to get one, like, a pack. Trade you a pack if you don't get one.
Alright, that's fair enough.
Which I think I'm gonna lose now.
Yeah, I'm gonna lose. You're only fucking $4, you cunt.
Well,
what else did Dev do? Fucking Dev was going. Not even, like, fucking. Okay, I'll admit, I was the first one to throw up, though. Like, we were going to bed, too. Like, No, I was, because I was fucking... Because, no, I haven't thrown... The thing is, like, when I say I haven't thrown up for 8 years, I haven't thrown up for 8 years. I legitimately thought I could hold it in. But, like, as soon as, like, I was falling asleep, I just felt like... I felt like I got punched in the stomach, and it just... It all came up,
do
dude.
Do a review.
Right there.
Yeah, I was all over the fucking green couch over there. The fucking... Like, we had chicken, like, chicken and jalapeno at the Chinese restaurant. So, I was like, alright, that's the last time I have jalapenos. Because I ran, instead of going to the toilet, I didn't go to the toilet. I ran to the sink.
Oh, no.
And so, like, you know how, like, you have chunks and it gets blocked in the fucking, like, the little, like, that's the nasty thing you close to make the sink full? Okay, review real quick while I'm finishing my story. There's fucking jalapeno chunks jammed in it. So, that's like, the thing is, while I'm throwing up, I'm picking up the jalapeno chunks out of the fucking sink. And I forget, after I'm done, Devlin comes over. Wait, was it in the morning? Or no, you started throwing up a bit.
In the morning.
It wasn't, That was just your hangover? The thing is, I didn't have a hangover. I just felt a little nauseous, that's
if
it.
If you get sick the night before, you don't have a hangover.
I never knew that.
Yeah.
I'm not a man of skill and valor like your drinking habits.
I don't drink as much as I used to. I used to get slam hammered, couldn't it hit my ass with both hands every weekend.
Oh.
What a lad.
The camera legitimately has like zero bars left, so... We're gonna have to wrap it up. Any more stories, Dev?
No. Actually, this is actually the same... car that you get in the half tins for
CBS.
CBS.
Let me recap. We got these cards. Nick was the champion. Nick is the big dude. Was the fucking the one we usually do it. He's in terrible pack openings like 1 through 10.
Yeah.
The one I always deal with. He's
whatever
a champion.
He's in those.
I'm fucking. I got fucking shit-faced the fucking night before, or the night of, and then Devlin was just done the fucking night afterwards. He was fucking done.
For whatever reason, I didn't stay that night. I don't remember what.
He had, like, one, and you left.
Yeah.
It would have been funner if you came, because you would have fucking, at least...
I had to do something the next day. I don't remember what it was.
You would have stopped Devlin doing it from back to back and fucking basically killing what little brain cells he had left.
I know me too well. I would have been like, I'll do them with you, Devlin.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's the story of fucking
so this
would
be
winter
a
break.
Pack opening and the time
story
that
time.
Everyone got alcohol poisoning.
Story time.
Fucking, not even. I don't know. I was fine. Just I was just
TPO 20 plus story.
The only thing I remember is fucking throwing up on my favorite blanket and just fucking picking up chunks from the sink. Like, not even, dude. Like, I wasn't even fucking, like, it was fucking nasty. I was grabbing, like, handfuls and I was just throwing them in the trash can next to me. Like, I was so unfazed at the moment. Like, I was just going ham, digging my hand through the sink. Like, that shit was, like, the water was turning yellow and filling up, too.
Wait, do you tell stories like this every time you record a video?
I'm about it, though.
I was gonna say, this will be TPO number 20 plus story time number one.
Fucking, okay, to start, that was winter break though. And that was like midway through winter all break.
Right,
and
tell you what,
break right here, guys.
Next video, I'll tell you about that time that I went to Dominican Republic. That is a story.
That's a story. Oh, we need more packs then. We need a big ass pack then. I'll save up to buy another booster box that we can do and we'll tell more stories.
Well, it's not that long of a story, but it's a good one.
I have multiple stories to tell anyway. I'm a storytelling man. And yeah, that was basically it. And Nick drove us. Nick was the only one, like, sober enough to drive us to IHOP. Because he was unfazed because he's a big boy. And yeah, that was basically it. I had some fucking strawberry and banana pancakes. Nick had a fucking giant ass fried country steak. And Devlin fucking was throwing up in the bathroom while drinking water. Orange juice.
On a separate note, steak and eggs is the best thing for a hangover.
I had grease. Some people were telling me
grease
was the best.
But steak and eggs, in my opinion, is number one.
Oh, and we had some, like, Hispanic waiter who was being really...